When I was coming up, there was this old geezer at the club, Doug Stashwick. He was always on me, hated each other. Do you know how we won the league?
No.
It was the same shit Yankee Doodle was peddling. He sat me down, he said, let's get it all out there. You tell me why I'm a prick, and I'll tell you why you are.
You're a nasty bastard.
No, I'm going first. Even though I know I should pass to you, you're so selfish and arrogant. Every time I do, it makes me want to fucking puke.
You know, I had a poster of you on my wall when I was a kid. I used to love watching you play. But you're not the player that you used to be, and just because you won a few trophies, you walk around here expecting everyone to kiss your ring.
I can't be like that. Now's a bit where you admit to what I said.
I don't want it. Even if it is just a little bit true.
The main attraction. Janie's room.
Whoa.
Fucking hell.
Ah, yes. Many posters have come and gone over the years. Henri, Gerard, Ronaldo. But Roy Kent always remains.
Huh. Oh, meat pies are done. Excuse me.
Whoa.
Fucking hell.